Okay, I'm never going to eat a dumpling again. That is a scene from the newly minted Oscar-nominated film Bao. It is up for Best Animated Short. The film's creator is Canadian. We're talking about Domi Shi, and she is having quite the week right now. Let's bring in Yelena Adzik. That's a very cute little dumpling.
It is a cute little dumpling, and it's deceptively adorable because there is a really deep and meaningful story behind here about motherhood and getting a second chance at life. I'm going to give you a look right now at this particular movie because this is one of three other Canadians who are up for an Academy Award for the same category. I'm talking about Best Animated Short. And so, you know, you mentioned Domi Shi. Can you imagine getting that call? This is the creator, the woman behind this particular film. And as you get a look at it and you see how, yes, adorable it is, I'm going to give you a look at how wonderful she is in terms of her response. She said that she got the call. She couldn't sleep throughout the night, but she just wanted to get to bed. She gets a call from her friends and she finds out that she is nominated for an Oscar. And the reason why it's particularly meaningful for her is her background. This is a woman who is the first time we've seen a woman direct a Pixar short and a woman with a heritage she's very proud of. So let's take a little bit of a listen right now to Domi Shi.
I feel just so happy that I could represent so many groups and like so many parts of my background and of me, like being Chinese, also being Canadian, also like being a young female director, I hope I can represent everybody well. And yeah, I'm really happy that more Canadians are getting recognized more and more. And yeah, I hope to meet other fellow Canadians there.
All right, so who are those other fellow Canadians? Just quickly, I'm going to give you a look at two films, Animal Behavior and Weekend. These are films that are also up in that same category for Best Animated Short for an Oscar. So here's a look at those two movies side by side, and you can decide who you want to root for. There you get a little bit of a look. Animal Behavior, this is from a husband and wife team, Allison Snowden and David Fine. Five animals meet regularly to discuss their inner angst in a group therapy session, and then Weekends is from Trevor Jimenez, Canadian-born filmmaker, and he's been an animator for a really long time, and Weekends is his first professional film and a personal labor of love he worked on for more than 10 years. Can you believe that? That's what we're talking about here, and so these are just three different films that you can root for when you're watching the Oscars.
Oh, it makes me want to watch them right now, Yelena.
Well, yeah, you're going to have to wait about a month, okay?
Okay, I'll wait for a month.